Hello everybody, Kitty Silverblossom here. Basically, today I'm going to go over some of my best fish. So, let's take a look at these guys. So, as you can see, Red's the armor guard, which are the only sentinel, which are one of the three only sentinels. Some new ones. That's right, the Celeste fishing update is out. I've caught all of them in the test realm. Their locations. You should go if you want to look at that. You should probably, since the test realm was having issues, you should probably take a look at my Wizard 101 Celestial Fishing video. Not Celestial, but my guide to Celestial Fishing. And in Wizard 101 Celestial Sentinels video. So, you should check those out, because that will teach you about the new Sentinels that are coming. Right, the new sentinels and the new fish. So you may want to check that. But, yeah, so here are some red armor cards. Here are some rainbow fish, which are one of the three sentinels at this very moment. And your card right now. Okay, over here to something better. We have the St. Patrick's Day fish. Yes. Bird bomb. A dead spire will keep us teleport to me. Black catfish. Some sharks. Spring. You're a springfish, that's right. Can people please stop teleporting? Sweet yellow blackfish. Here we go. Over here we have my Easter eggs in the black. And the yellow actually has something. We have a very good incredible fish, a black catfish, ally type fish, mascots, shark, frozen fish, boy fish, and a bingo. Over here we have prized fish. These are my number one fish. These are... Wait, let me just show you. Eleven. They're sentinels and epics. These are technically, they are one of the hardest fish. Yeah, especially with this. But... Man! They are tough. Those are tough stuff. Believe me, it's tough. Right. Other prized fish. Basking in the Sun Shark. Or Hammerhead Shark. Just today, yes, they are in season. Or Hammerhead Sharks. I caught them somewhere. Big Red Marlins, I think. And I caught the little. Another gobbler fish. The bee mine fish as full size. Black catfish again. I hate this fish very much. Vampire squid. Vampire squid, which I caught first, which ate me incredibly. The Frankenstein fish. That's springfish, old fish. I love fish. The little toy fish thing. Old cod, mistletoe angler, I think. Packard sea fish, which is currently mine. Alright, and I'm very proud of this. The midget, great jellyfish. The regular great jellyfish. And the walker. Great jellyfish. This is the newest one. So beautiful. Alright, and then the strawberry jellyfish. Midget strawberry jellyfish. Ooh, there's one over there. Very awesome. Marmalade jellyfish. And what is this? blackberry jellyfish. It's one of my favorites. I think I have two favorite fish that I just caught. This is one of them. Beautiful. Veromari cuttlefish. It's in there. Cuttlefish. Cuttlefish. Right, and then we have the Soul Searcher, which is in Dragonspire. The Spire Eel, also in Dragonspire. Undead Spire Eel. This whole room is Dragonspire. Spire Eel. Spire Devil Ray. We took a look at one of those. Hardcore Albacore. Raging Ray, one find those. And I was the one who found her in the Pickled Herring, which I absolutely adore because I love, but that's not one of my prized fish. Alright, Origami Fish. It's rare, it's in Mushu. Silver Streak. This is a brand new one that I am loving. It's super sweet. The Gold Finger. I like this fish. It's one of the first times I've caught. The Rune Fish. Boss Hog. Brand new ones. Polar Bear. I caught this little midget guy first, then I caught another one, and then I caught you, which is the big one in the tank. It's not a... I believe... Hold on, I have to... No, this is the Bubba Fish, yeah, Bubba Fish. But this one isn't really prized, but it's pretty. Dragon Eel, and this is a great cat. I can't say Grumpy Cat because, well, it's Grumpy Cat. Let's look over here. Oh, we've got a midget barracuda. And then here are midget boarfish. I don't think I have a regular size boarfish. A, four grouper, I think. Red armored guard midget. Bonefish midget. Doodlefish at midget doodlefish, midget archer fish, midget catfish, and these aren't midgets. I just put them in here. That the one in the very back is the ice one. Ice school of fish, fire school of fish, balance school of fish, life school of fish, death school of fish, myth school of fish, swarm school of fish. That's it for that room. Then we come in to the whoppers. Whopper Fire School of Fish. Whopper Rainbow Trout. I have multiple of those. Whopper Kid Carp, which is the only Kid Carp I have, surprisingly. Whopper Storm School of Fish. Whopper. Oh! Red Armored Guard. And the first rare Whopper I caught. My favorite. Well, one of my favorites. But so there we go. That's not my fish collection. These are some of my favorites. Let's look at our actual fish collection to show you how big fish are. I'm going to show you all of these. I'm kidding. I'm not going to say all of them unless it's a very impressive number of that type of fish. Maybe. I'll say the epic ones, not the rare ones. So just look at all of this stuff. It's pretty cool. This is a lot of fish. It's not all of them. I caught a lot of those. Yeah, these are... I'll say seasonal fish shoot. Basking in the Sun Shark. I've caught six of those. Six in one... No, actually five of them, babe. Yep. Me Mine Fish, I caught two of those. One of them was a midget. There for Valentine's Day. Asking the Sun Sharks are for summer. Some of those, not many. Yeah, I don't really like these. I like these. These are pretty. Oh, that's right. It's seasonal fish. For Halloween, the black catfish. I've got five of them. Black eggshell fish. Seasonal, it's for Easter. Death, I got four. Blackberry jellyfish, my favorite. Oh, I'm gonna have to be catfished for the rest of that. I think this truly, though, is my favorite. It's epic. I've only caught one of them. Oof. Yeah, those are hard. Hard things. Alright. Oh, I'm so tired. We have a blue egg shellfish. It's seasonal. It is. I've only caught one to those. Alright, boss hog, stormfish. I've caught two of them. It is an epic fish. Some of those. Bubba fish, epic fish. They're balanced. I have caught two of them. Oh, midgets. Got a lot of those in one day. These are kind of nice, but. Alright, chests. 170. You don't even know how disappointing it can be when you think you're gonna get epic fish. Like, I was actually catching a Sentinel Deathfish, which would have been a Devil Ray, but no, it wanted to be a chest, so sad. One of those. Alright, cold caught ice fish. I've caught four of them. They are a seasonal fish during the winter time. Creaky catfish, epic fish. I have caught three of them. All of them have been on camera. It's an epic fish. It's in the comments too, all the time. Get one. Devil Ray. This is a sentinel fish. It is an epic fish too, and I have caught 11 of them. No midgets or walkers. I love these fish. They're so cute. I love these fish too. You guys should totally read those in the comics. Awesome. Oh, I got three of those. I know of those. Yep. Fish sandwich was extremely hard for me to catch, but after I caught it, I keep catching so many more when I'm not trying to catch it. It's annoying. Okay, Frankenfish. It's not the Frankenstein fish, it's the Frankenfish. It's seasonal. It's only around for Halloween. Storm. I have only caught two of them. Yep. Oh, gobbler fish! Oh, I love this fish. I got so many views on that video. It is the birthday fish. It is a seasonal fish. It is balanced. And it is four of them. And of course, we do not know much about it because Wizard 101's the first time they had fish out. We got this fish, but could we get a different fish this year? Or, well, actually, this year for their birthday. So we aren't sure. I'm not sure if it's coming back. One gold finger. Fish. You know what? We're not gonna say anything else. We're just gonna dip. Just have to pause if you wanna know. 12 pages. I've caught a lot more fish. 306. 19 small fry. Wow, mainstream decoys are annoying, but. Okay, that's all of them, but yeah. Oh, and if anyone wants to know, this is my favorite fish. I love this fish. I want a stuffed animal of this fish. I want to hug this fish. I'm glorious. Okay, but please like, subscribe, and comment, and I hope you have a perfect day. See you.